Well, hey everybody, I wanted to leave a al natural message today. It is a beautiful day, but actually it's gotten very chilly in Jerusalem. Okay, so I don't have any makeup on today and my hair is a bit on the frizzy side, but there's a reason why I'm doing this al natural. My aim and my goal in my life is to become more and more real and raw. Before the Lord and before his people and before those who are his people but have not yet called upon his name. Because my gift is to encourage. And if we're not real with God and with others, with ourselves and with others, people are going to feel like they're alone. But when we begin to share our struggles, when we begin to share candidly, it encourages other people to do the same. And they know that they're not alone. And that is my heart. To encourage God's people, which includes those who have not yet called upon his name, because Yeshua laid down his life for every single human being who was born and not yet born. Amazing, really, to think about that, what that really means. So I just want to encourage you to get real. And God will use us as a plumb line, as a barometer, as a line in the sand, so to speak. Even if you're not encouraging the other person to be real just by you being real, if people do not, because of they don't want to touch their pain, which we can understand, if people are not willing to touch their pain and you're being as real as you can be, that may drive them away from you. Not because of anything you've done, simply by you being you before God. That can be a real threat to people who are not ready to embrace the depth of their pain, because it's not easy. Who wants to embrace pain? I don't, but I know that I have to. I know that I have to if I want to be healed and whole and restored, and if I want to be more effective for the kingdom of God. So God bless you from the city of the great King, from the Tabernacle of David Prophetic Dance Center in Jerusalem. God says about Jerusalem, this is my resting place forever. God bless you.